It has been a week since the previous family murder when a father of two children shot his wife and kids with a rifle he had purchased from a local gun store. And now it seems another murder has taken place in a similar manner. A father who lived with his three children had purchased a handgun 2 days before the incident and didn't return home until dark out. That night he proceeded to shoot his son, one young daughter, and one older daughter. The father shot the younger daughter in the back of the head when she was watching TV downstairs, and the boy was found in the hallway upstairs and was shot 7 times in the back and 1 in the head. The older daughter was found in the closet with 4 shots in her head and neck. She was hiding in her closet when she heard the first gunshot downstairs and dialed 911, which was recorded. We advise you that the following recording may be graphic, and that you should stop listening if you have young ones around. You have been warned.